Hello everyone, Alex here from warrantoffkeys.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can increase and decrease a number very efficiently using findOne and update. So findOne and update is a function within Mongo that I covered in the previous video. A link to that will be in the video description. And essentially, we were able to insert in this document here, it had a username, an email, and a password. And if this document did exist, based off of the search condition here, it would then update the document, but if it didn't exist, it would then insert this document. Now I'm going to update our schema here. Let's say hypothetically in this simple application, we want to count how many messages the user has sent. So we can say messages is a number. I can save this. Then inside of our main file here, I'm going to add something else. That'll say $inc for increment. And then inside is going to be an object. And this is going to be a key value store for every single type of property we want to actually increase and how much we want to increase them by. So in our schema, we say messages. And so we can say messages is going to be increased by 1. Now, if you wanted something to be increased by 10, for example, you would just say 10 or 50 or whatever you want. In this case, I'm just going to use 1. I'm going to save this. In reviewing our actual Mongo document, if I refresh one more time, we see no messages so far. If I go into my console and I run node index.js, we see our result says messages is 1. If I minimize this and I refresh, we now see messages is 1. So if I go in and I run this a couple more times, we see messages is 2. And then messages is 3 automatically. And if I click on find, we now see messages is 3. So to actually decrease this, we're essentially just going to use a negative number here. So here we're increasing this. So let's say we wanted to decrease it by 2. We can then save this. And then we can run our code. We're going to see messages is now 1. So going back into the actual Mongo Atlas database, we can click on find. We see 1. And if I run this again, we're now going to see negative 1. And so this is how you're going to increase or decrease a number within a specific document using findOne and update. Thanks for watching this MongoDB tutorial. If you need help or have a video request, feel free to leave a comment down below or ask in the WarrenOffKeys Discord, which will be linked in the video description. If you want to learn more about MongoDB, you can consider clicking on one of the videos you see on your screen now.